YouTube fans, and welcome to the Whiplash Hell channel. Today we got another 7 Days to Die Undead Legacy episode number 64 of season 1. I got to add that. Alright, well, Horde Night is over with. And I don't know if anybody watched that, but they whipped my ass. 3 times they whipped my ass. I got a lot of repairs to do. They got in my base right over here. Cop did that. Broke that down and broke that down. There was a ramp. I could have sworn there was a ramp destroyed somewhere. Was that over here? Yes, right here. I guess that was from them crawling, but what I don't understand is it didn't mess up the, I swear, every 5 minutes. It's like clockwork. I'm gonna definitely go make me, I've got concrete, but I'm definitely gonna go make some blocks. We still got a lot of work to do. I don't know how well it's gonna go. But we still got a lot of digging to do, a lot of concrete to mix, a lot of blocks to make to finish this. To add defenses to this, I'm not really sure what to do at the moment. It is working up to this point. Let's check our game stage. I should have checked the game stage prior to 8:53. Wow. Prior to the Horde Night, because they whooped my ass. I had multiple. Look at this. Multiple freaking. I might not even paint because I know when I upgrade this. It's just going to take the paint away. I'm pretty sure it will. So we might just scratch painting altogether, especially down here. We may do the upstairs, but I think I'm just going to scratch the painting altogether. We'll be maybe digging at nighttime, hopefully. Right now, let's see, I guess what we need to do. I hate to spend the time to do it, but... I think I'm gonna go through this. See, I've got some death. Got some things out of my death box here. I need to get rid of a few items here. Trying to figure out that goes in my death box. I had it open. Such beauty. Scrap that too. I ought to just scrap this because I'll never wear it. Because I need a mining helmet on. Let's put this stuff in here for right now and let's see what we'll wear. Because we have an extra bow. Should have that right here. Yeah, this is what I was wearing. I believe. Pardon me. Trying to sort some of this out here. Alright, let's see what we're wearing. Oops. Yeah, that's good, that's good, that's good. Yeah, we got everything on we're supposed to have on. all this is extra. Ought to just scrap these and make some new ones later. We'll leave them in there for right now. So when I get time, we'll do it. Damn button. I've been playing I've been playing a lot of different games past couple days. Take that for a trailer. And trying to figure out what I'm going to put up on Facebook. Oh, I got Facebook on my brain right now. I'm trying to figure out the next thing I want to put up on YouTube. And I haven't put much out. Alright, let's hang on. Let's empty out this first. Okay, anyway. Been playing a lot of different games. Iron and Steel. And trying to figure out what I want to do on YouTube. And I tried playing Subsistence again, and I did a lot better. Problem is, when I first started it up, it kept crashing on me. It kept crashed on me three times, so I actually had to uninstall the game and reinstall it, and then I started a new game, and it worked. I don't know why it wouldn't start up. I couldn't figure that part out, but it works now. That's mine. That stays on me. That stays on me. Revolver gets put up. Four Magnum we keep. Hopefully. Maybe. Depends on whether we got bullets. I don't know if we got bullets for it. I played a game called Prey. Now that looked pretty cool. I didn't play very much of it, but I mean it looked pretty cool. I played another game, a couple space game called Astrox, and I don't even remember. Averon, Astrox, Arm. I played Green Hell. That looks pretty. It's a pretty difficult game. I might need a little practice on that one. Landless, Journey of Life, or a bunch of other different ones I've been playing, trying to figure out what I'm going to do. Sorry about that, folks. And guess what? Whiplash still cannot make up his mind. I guess I'm just going to have to roll with it. Trying to see the prices on these, it would be worth taking to the trader or not. Really don't need any of this crap, ought to just scrap it. But I have it, so let's just get rid of it. I was really getting into the Subsistence. I played that more than I did anything else. And I'm thinking about doing that. Either that or Stranded Deep. I have a love-hate relationship with Stranded Deep, and I have a love-hate relationship with Subsistence. I was actually thinking about starting a new season to Empyrean because it had some major updates. I was going to start a new game in a new season. And I'm still thinking about doing that. I have a love-hate relationship with that game, too. So, those are things I've been doing over the past couple days. Haven't really been putting out much videos. Let's see what else we can scrap here. Keeping that. Keeping that. Lithium battery. I guess we can start sorting now. I think what I'm going to do, and I might do this one off camera, but when this episode ends, I think I'm going to do the nighttime episode just by myself off camera and sort all this stuff a little better, get things a little bit more organized. Per se, twigs. I really need to start burning them suckers. I want to get. Right here, organic waste. I know there's some in there. Oh, these big backpacks, I love them. I really do, but by God, they'll drive a sane man crazy trying to find shit sometimes. Okay, let's just start getting rid of this. Plastic rubber hose. I've been trying to keep a little bit of this kind of stuff. Battery in there too. I was putting that with the car stuff or the building stuff. Still got a lot of stone, don't we? Still need to get a lot more. Oh, goodness. I think I may try to start doing some of this crap off camera. I know it's boring as hell. Ah, there's lithium batteries. I got so much crap, man. I really do. And lately I've only been playing this game like once a week, and I tend to forget where everything's at. I think I might just take the nighttime episode, do a big sort, and get rid of a bunch of crap off camera. That way you guys ain't gotta watch it. Probably would be best. Look at all this. Look, I didn't even realize I had all this iron over here. There's that organic waste. See, what about utility stuff? Well, I thought I was saving some of that. Maybe I wasn't. Fridge coolant. See, I've been trying to save some crap like that just to... excuse me, just to have it on hand. Not that, this. There we go. I keep saying I'm gonna do stuff like this off camera, and I don't. Actually, that goes in the other one. Goes in that one. What was I doing with the poles? Was that in here? Yep. I think we were putting mechanical parts in there. I've got cloth scattered in like three different chests. Yeah, it's a little insane. There's that organic rose. Yeah, if y'all didn't see that episode, I would suggest go back and let's scrap that. I got so many of those and I never freaking do them. Alright, let's figure out. I think that goes in my death box. This is my gun I typically use. Got a hell of a punch on it. It takes 44 magnums. And 6 of those. Ten millimeter, 44 rounds. Iron and steel. Steel is what I typically use. Alright, let's put the shotgun up. I use all my dang shotgun shells, I believe. Man, I can't believe how much they whooped my ass. And now he's hot. I guess it's been 5 minutes. Oh, it looks like we need to eat and drink. We're getting there, folks. We're almost there. Just be patient. I'm sorry. Alright. 7.62, 9 mil, dynamite. We need to start making some bullets. I know that for sure. Because I guess this is all the 44s I have. 657. Let's see here. 7. Yep. Reload. 0. Let's see if we got it here. Yeah. That's all. We'll check in. I'll check into that possibly on the nighttime episode. I know, buddy. You're hungry. I get you. One of those. We got a bunch of meat. This is not the only thing we have. One of my bad habits I have, and I noticed this because of Bermuda or Lost Survival episodes. Once I get stuck on something, and it works, I tend to just keep doing it. I don't really explore any other avenues, especially if I've got work to do like building. I mean, there are all kinds of different recipes over here that we could be doing for food and eating, and I just have not explored it. Not for any particular reason that... Uh-oh. Sounds like we got company. Let's go have a little fun since they ripped our asses the other day. Little shit shysters. Ooh, let's party. Ooh, yeah. I'm ready to whoop some ass. Wow, a little tough one, are we? I mean, they were bringing doggies and everything on Horde Day. I mean, they really whipped my ass so bad. It's just not even funny. I was a little unprepared for that one. And look at the lag. I mean, it got to the point where I was having to take at the end of the Horde night and run around my base because they were tearing my base up so bad. Y'all should go back and watch it if you can. I can't remember how long it is. Usually the nighttime episodes are only about 25 minutes. Dang, it's lag. Trying to gain a little stamina here. Alrighty. Any more you yahoos? I don't even think I'm gonna raid them. I don't want to. Nothing. Gun parts. Knife, is it steel? No, it's iron. I can make most of this stuff. I really don't need it. I'm just gonna let them dissipate and disappear. Ooh, I'll take that though. And tequila. Alcohol is always good for the nighttime episodes. Tell you what, let's take that. We can scrap in some brass. We need to make bullets. Oh yeah. Sitting here telling you that I wasn't going to do all this, and what do? Here I am doing it. Ugh, habits, habits, habits. It's hard to get out of them, you know. Really wasn't expecting them to bring a horde in that quick either. That's about the easiest way to get rid of them. We can always scrap it. Alright, we let the rest of them go. They went on down the hill, I guess. Usually when they do that, they go right past your base, and then they kind of stop a little bit past, and then just kind of circle around down yonder, eventually making their way back. So, let's get up here and do it all again. Scrap. Scrap. I don't know, that's good trader stuff. I'm just gonna scrap this. Oh, you can only examine it. Alright. I figured you could scrap it, that's why I picked it up. Too terribly long. Sugar package. Good trader stuff. Close that one. Plastics. See, I'm thinking I'm hearing one in the background already. I'm trying to be quick. Ain't quick enough, is it? I've been spending the past 20 minutes by doing this, right? Saying enough is enough, I guess. Freaking get over it, right? Yeah, I seriously think I'm gonna spend an episode by myself cleaning this crap up. Need to tear all these apart and break them down too. Alright. Now let's get busy doing some work. Let's see, love chest. I think it's that one we need, yes. Ramps, cement. Know what glass is doing there. I need this and this. I'll go ahead and put that. Can't remember if we need that or not. I need to make a bunch of blocks anyway, so let's see. Rebar. See, let's go ahead and make like 100 of these. Oh yeah. Need iron. Let's make our frame. Let's make 100 of these. Craft, and then let's make 100 more of these. Shouldn't take too terribly long. Let's go ahead and get a repair kit. Oops, wrong way. Sorry about that, folks. There. So how much wood do we got? Okay. Let's make some planks here. Let's make, I don't know, 200. And let's repair that. Do we have any more parts? My gun, it's already noontime. Well, I guess today we're just going to be making repairs. What was I looking for? Nail gun parts. What happened to the nail gun? Oh, it's not that good. Nail gun parts. I think I have some, don't I? Right here, nail gun frame. That's it, jeez. Can we make any parts? I'm curious. Alright, that's repaired. We make nails. I guess we can. Wow. Alright. Guess we gotta find some. More looting. More looting, folks. Alright, let's go ahead and make, I don't know, about 50 of these. Should fill us up. I'm not gonna move that yet. Oh shoot, we still got repair gun. Yeah. Alright, let's see if this is done. Alright, good deal. Let's go down here and see about repairing some of this crap. Alright, I just put that in there for the time being, because I was too skittish about things falling. And let's get to our nail gun. Figure out what we're going to do for the next time. I think part of my problem is letting them go too long in one spot. And it's hard unless you've got something helping you out. We're going to need to make some forged steel. I'm just glad the base held up. That's what I was worried about. I was so scared that my base was going to just fall apart. That I, at the end of, towards the end of the episode, I just jumped down and started running around. Yeah, I can't upgrade that. I still don't know, understand how I upgraded that steel when I didn't have it. Alright, we're going to have to wait for those blocks to dry before we upgrade them. Cops, man, they really, really, really got a number on them. So we gotta find some, we gotta find something more powerful to upgrade them suckers. They didn't really, the damage itself, it's not too bad. It was just all in one spot's the problem. So, it's hard to take care of them though. I mean, I swear I put 100 bullets in one cop and the dude just kept coming. I mean, it just, he wouldn't stop. Almost broke that. Wow, it was still amazing. It was a fun night, but I got killed like 3 times. We're gonna have various spots throughout. It's gonna be upgraded and not upgraded, right? Okay, let's I guess we'll go outside now. See how much, once we get this done, let's see how much steel we got left. Boy, I really wish we could find us another nail gun. At least more parts anyway. Oops. Oops. That's okay. Oh, you know, big deal. Maybe eventually I'll just upgrade it all to steel. Really no big deal. Alright, we definitely need to go up and get another pole. I think we got a pole up here. Flagstone pole, yeah. Yeah, we'll go ahead and use that. No, it's not messing with the paint. I guess if I did a full upgrade, it would. Let's just do that from the bottom. Hopefully I won't make any mistakes. Thank you, metal. Well, I guess I do need that right on. Wow, this is gonna take forever. Maybe I should use, well, a hammer would be better. Or the wrench. Do I have a wrench on me? Let's see if the wrench does any better. Wow. Might do a little better, I don't know. And check our steel. 573. I think maybe we ought to go upstairs and put some forged steel on. Let's see where we make that at. Don't think we make it in here. I think we need, well, we do make it in here. Take the steel ingot. Are you kidding me? Is it because I don't have any clay? Ooh. Okay, well, let's turn that on and put some clay on. Damn. I didn't realize I was out of clay. What about this one? 203. I guess we can do that. Let's go get some clay because I've got plenty of it. Put half and half in each one. Didn't realize I was that, you know, out of it. There we go. Alright. Let's go, let's go take care of that pole. Not sure if the wrench is doing much better than the handgun. I guess we're just gonna have to tough it out. Hello. Simple copy rotation. There we go. Alright. Do I have any cobblestone? I didn't even think about that. It's been a while since I messed with cobblestone. Probably won't. Oh, I mean, yeah. Sorry, Whiplash. We'll get this shit together at some point. Probably not. That's why y'all love me, right? There we go. Hello. Oh, that's still dry. Or wet. All right. It makes me feel much better. Hmm. I wonder if we can add an added block outside and still be okay. Probably not. It'll probably tear it down pretty quick. Wonder if I should add more spikes. That's a good question. If I do a full upgrade, it will take my pain away. So I gotta watch it. The cops did this. All their dang spitting that night, this is what they did. So I may want to upgrade it. If I upgrade it one more time, it's going to take my pain away. The shotgun turrets, I'm not sure that's going to be a good idea. I mean, see what I did? I didn't have it. Oh well. I think we need another layer of defense is what we need. But I'm not really quite sure what to do. I need something attacking them at all times. And when they're up on the ramps, It's okay, folks. You know, nothing in life is perfect. That is for sure. I'm not ready to upgrade these, but still I would. I'd rather fix these, whatever you call these things, spikes. That gun. I really don't know which is worse. I'm beginning to think that the wrench might be a little better, actually. It is for that. Maybe I should try a hammer. Do I even have one? I don't think I have one. I don't know. I do know we just need a better freaking nail gun. Oops. And not stepping on the spikes. That would be another thing. Overall, my base is a damn good setup, I think, but when they start getting stronger like that, with your game stage, it doesn't seem like it's going to work. So we may have to figure out something different. And be expecting a screamer along shortly, I'm sure. See, maybe we could put some regular spikes down here. Kind of beat them up a little bit before they get up here. I don't know. It's not really going to make a difference. I mean, I don't think. Because once the first ones break through, then you're going to have the other ones to deal with. I mean, it's not like it's going to be consistent. Maybe I should put another layer of... What if it took these blocks out where the ramps are and put spikes there? That way they're constantly on spikes. We might try that. Of course, that would be a lot of work. We might just try one side. I'm not sure. Because we'd have to take out, see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 blocks, 7 ramps, and then 7 blocks. And then there wouldn't be any ramps. They would just be flat. Which means it might be harder to hit them. I'm not really sure. I think we're good for now anyway. I don't know about up here. I think we already did that. Oh, yeah. Alright, we ought to go get rid of our steel. We don't accidentally upgrade any blocks out here if we're digging. Because I'm good at that. What was that? I already got all these. Apparently not. Good thing we checked. Must be accidentally upgrading stuff on the inside. Alright, we'll have to wait till that dries. Tell you what, we could make a chest, put it on the inside up yonder, and store the rest of the steel up there. That way we have it. Yeah, that'd be a good spot for it, for now anyway. We're gonna put that steel in there. I'm done with that. We'll put these poles in here. And I don't know, let's see. Yeah, we already used up all that concrete. Do we have any more? Go look. I really don't want to put any rebar frames out there. It'll damage them. I had that happen before. Let's look real closely here and see if we find any. Don't need the cobblestone any longer. I don't see any concrete. I see a lot of sand. We could have it in another one. More concrete there. That's electric stuff. I think that's mini bike stuff. Zombies again. Guess we're gonna have to make some concrete, folks. Alright, let's go outside and play. Jackasses. Don't be tearing my shit up. Come hither. I just upgraded all that. Freaking jerks. Come hither. Play a little bit. Surprised we don't have no doggies or freaking radiated zombies. I've been getting radiated crawlers and... all kinds of stuff. Running out of stamina. I know I've got a shit ton of points to spend, but I've been trying to wait for a moment I could actually waiting for a moment I could actually see which direction I wanted to go, because I was going to think about getting into the electricity part of it. And what's been holding me up is really lag. I'm afraid if I start doing that, I'm gonna get a lot of lag. What was that? Grenade launcher, maybe? Fusion cell? What the hell is that for? Latest breakthroughs in fusion research made fusion cells more affordable to manufacture because of production of component size and price. Base price 5,000. But what is it used for? We can repair it. Oh, we're gonna keep that sucker. And like I said, I don't know what we're gonna use with it, but I think I'm gonna keep it. I had a bunch of them get away, but I really don't feel like chasing them down. What do y'all think? We got a lot of work to do. That's the second horde I've had today. Scrap. 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 Oh, wait a minute. That's mine. See, I get scrap happy. I'm going up screwing up my own crap. Alright. We need concrete. Jesus, I never realized how much I've already used. The repairs did not help, I'm sure. So, do I have any in here? Aha, we do. Cena, how much can we make? Craft it, baby. Stone. Looks like we probably ought to put some more stone in there. Craft it, baby. And steel. Okay, that's one done.
It's gonna drive me crazy.
floor still. Still ingot. Still ingot. Smith hammer required. Smithing hammer. Oh, wait a minute. Smithing table. Duh. But we couldn't make it. There we go. Craft it, baby. Well, we might just sit here and wait a second. Boy, that iced tea tastes good. Dadgum, it's already 6:30. Boy, time flies when you're having fun. I love this damn game. I don't play it enough. Ooh, was I out? Or did I already put it? Oh yeah, I already put it up. Scrap that. I thought we needed three for the thing. What the hell? Repair it, scrap it, drop it. What do you need it for? I don't know. I think we're gonna go down here. Put that up there. Where's my stuff? Where is my stuff? That. And that. I hear more zombies. Why y'all gotta bother me while I'm creating my masterpiece? Go over here and check. Actually, I think I'm just gonna walk around because we're gonna dig out that top a little bit. We know we gotta dig this out, so let's just dig it out. Hopefully we won't get a bunch of zombies. At least a couple layers anyway. There we go. Glad I wasn't standing on it. I am going to do what I said on the nighttime episode. I think I'm just going to skip this one as far as recording and do some sorting. That way you guys don't get some bang bored. Get some stuff situated. Of course, I know that all this is a bit boring too, but it's part of the game, I guess. I don't even know anymore. Sometimes I question why I even started this YouTube channel. I do appreciate everybody watching though. Makes it fun for me. If we go too far, we'll fill it in. Gosh knows we got a lot of dirt. Wasn't really expecting to do all this, but you know how that goes. I got a little slap happy and cutting all that out and didn't realize how big it was. I still got a freaking tunnel to dig that I ain't even come close to digging yet. Well, we get a lot of plant fibers this way. Now looking forward to Alpha 17, I guess everybody is, but the way things are going, hell, it's gonna be another dang month. I might not have a YouTube channel by that time. I don't have any plans to quit. I just might not be able to do it financially. So we'll see. We shall see. Well, even though I bit off a little more than I could chew with this, I think it'll look awesome once I get it done. That's going to be the awesome part. I'm beginning to think the shotgun turrets are not going to work. I mean, I swear, I put like 100 shotgun shells in that one guy, and it didn't even faze him. Didn't even phase him, man. It was rather disappointing. Oh, you say we got one good thing in there, right? Good thing about doing this is once it freaking dries, it's reinforced. Well, I like the rebar frame. Right? 130 skill points. Jeez. Got a lot there, don't you? What am I looking for? I'm looking for my pickaxe somewhere. Hopefully we won't get any more zombies, but like I said, we got the do have the fires burning, so we'll probably get the dang old screamer in there. I'm just gonna do this up till dark. Another building episode, I guess. I think I am gonna cut out the nighttime episode for this round, and I might actually just do it continuously, just unless I'm gonna do something crazy. Now, I've noticed a lot of people on the. Oh man. I told you I should have got rid of that steel. Force puck. That ain't gonna look right. What if we can reach that steel from the outside? Okay. Well, it's almost dark time anyway. Let's dig a little more, I guess. And realize it's like we got like another couple minutes. Thinking about doing a live stream today. I was going to do the one the other night and I got sidetracked. I even started it. I had to stop. Like within a few seconds. A few minutes. But, you know, it's whatever. Actually kind of dying to play some Myst. I like playing that game. I know it's been kind of boring the last few episodes. I spent almost a whole morning making fences, doing wood. I just cut wood. Eat, drink, sleep, cut more wood, build, eat, drink, sleep. That's all I did all day one day. Well, what, literally all day. But I bet it was every bit of 4 hours anyway. But I got that fence done. Looks awesome. Should go watch it. I think it's episode 24. Where I introduce it of Myst Survival Season 1. Looks pretty awesome. Still got a lot of work to do yet, but we'll get there. Yeah, I know. Use the auger. It's quicker. Well, I don't like the auger. It's too loud. I can't hear nothing, and I'm not doing this to gain resources. I don't mind doing this. Don't know why. I just don't. I get used to it, I guess. Upgraded, and we'll call it an episode, folks, as it's that time. Alright, I think the next few nighttime episodes, because I don't know if I can get all this sorting done in one episode. I think it's going to be, I'm just going to do it to myself. I'm not going to actually record that way. I don't bore you guys. And again, I might change my mind. I'm a little fickle bitch sometimes. Well, it's that time. I hope everyone enjoyed this episode, learned a lot. I still don't know what to do for a second layer of defense there around the complex. Well, I'm going to have to figure something out. Maybe I could put a shotgun turret on the inside. I don't know. Well, anyway, I hope everyone enjoyed this episode. If you did, please hit that like button. And if you want to see more, subscribe to the channel. Everyone have a beautiful day. And God bless.